For 21 years, I always thought. It's morning, guys. Today's a busy, busy day because of both my sister's birthday and my husband's birthday today, and I'm going to go to both parties and celebrate with them. But first, before we get to that, I need to go back to Sainsbury's and buy something for my sister for her birthday, and then come back here, wrap it all up, write the cards, and then meet my dad, real dad, and stepmother. I'm already checking my smart clothes, waiting for them. I need to go and do some things first, and I've only got 1 hour. So, it's all written into them. I'm at home, and I'm managed to sharp up something for my stepsister. Went right here, wrapped it up, wrote the cards, and now I'm just about to get ready to leave. About leaving in like 5 minutes now, so. Well, when I came out of the shop, it started raining. It was dry when I went there, and then when I came out of the shop, it was like pouring down the rain, so I had to rush back, and now I'm sweating mess because I've been rushing for the last hour. Not that everything done, not the hearts, but then the presents wrapped. If I thought my cousin's present is terribly wrapped, I'm terrible wrapping up presents. But, yeah, so. So, I said I've got more of a tension for it, so I'm going to try and flop it more than I've usually reached. Maybe I won't, but I asked another YouTuber's advice for a couple of weeks ago, and he says he just flops and bees himself, and then I just jump in. So that's how the other's got into my flock. So that's what I'm gonna try and do. Me myself flock and yeah, sit up and see if it that takes me. It stops raining for a bit. Yeah. Anyway, so this is really, you know, that they are flooding on Snapchat then, and I ended up not that kind of too much. So I didn't flop as much as I usually reach, and I didn't say a lot of things that I normally reach. So, one of the things I was saying this flop was that I didn't know to see more this day, we thought it was Wednesday, because the trainer is on holiday, so I know, that's why I didn't know to see more. I might be seeing him next Wednesday, or might be a different day for now on, because the trainer is not doing Wednesdays anymore. So, we'll have to wait and see about that. It's been a late night. I didn't vlog much because like beyond usual, I don't have options, and partly because everyone was talking so much and I didn't really get up and put up the hammer and floor, because everyone was talking to me, and every time I went on my phone someone would ask me something. So it's quite funny because when I turned over my phone, when my phone's in the pocket or when I'm not using it, no one seems to talk to me. My phone, as soon as I put on my phone, someone starts to talk to me. Anyway, yeah, and then even if I did pick up the hammer, someone in the background was in the family, with me talking, was still talking all the time. And some of the family members took one to my heart on the floor, so that we really hard to floor. And yeah, so first of all, I went to my cousin's birthday meal. It was just a pub. We actually had a meal. We were just supposed to like have fun, so something to eat and drink. It was just like a pub slash restaurant. And yeah, so we did that, and it was a nice surprise to surprise my cousin. But for 21 years, I always thought her birthday was today, the 23rd of August. I found out this afternoon that it's not. Her birthday is tomorrow, the 24th of August. For 21 years, I thought it was the 23rd. So, yeah, so we just had to have a present that day, aren't we? And she opened up the present the next day, which was is and then after that, I went to meet my mom's stepsister and my stepdad at the restaurant. We would meet at have dinner, and my stepbrother surprised me because I didn't know he was not there, but he was there. It was really nice to see him, and I don't know if he was meant to surprise me or maybe he was coming or not, but I wasn't told, so I didn't know he was coming because my mom said that she and Peter, my stepdad, wasn't enough to end my stepsister for her birthday. And so, obviously, I knew my stepsister would be there, and I knew my mom would be there, and obviously, I knew my stepdad would be there, but no one told me that my stepbrother was coming too. I guess I should have known because he is her brother, so of course, he would want to be there, and she would want him to be there, so. But anyways, I didn't know that, so I was surprised, and that was really nice to be surprised by him. When I see him, so very happy that I saw him. I feel like we are not super close, partly because I don't have any contact with him when we are not seeing each other. So not only time we talk is when we see each other, and that is where we are. Anyways, so yeah, we had a meal, which was really nice. I had a fat end pizza, which was really, really, really nice. Also, unfortunately, I didn't eat it all. Part of me also was not that hungry, and part of me also was too much vegetables. But in the end, I took off the vegetables of the pizza, and I managed to eat the pizza base, and it was so that was it. And then we had pudding, and that was really nice. I had tummy soup, which is my favorite pudding ever. It was huge, and it wasn't the way I liked it, but it was so nice. And then after that, we went home, we passed the reason, went home, and it was really dark, so I should have taken my head, but whatever. But absolutely, that's a bus that was sent with the plan in the first place, but I can't see out of the window on the bus when it start outside, and I can't see outside the window because the lights are inside the bus on, the lights inside the bus are on, obviously. And that makes the outside dark, even though it may not be that dark outside. So it makes it twice as hard for me to see the window, but I'm so excited. So that was that, and so we didn't really want that much, even though I would have if I had to. Because my landmark is bright enough for me to see even in the dark. So that's right, and that's why it's my landmark. But whatever, and then we were on over, that's the train, but that's very easy for me to tell, which is my train stop station, and get off that, and then I would just have to walk back. But the train lanes were closed. The train lanes from They made this into here, what holds so, you know, that's the train either. So, with hot what mum holds the train bus, which is basically a bus that goes the same way as the train. So, say the train goes to place A, place B, place C. So the bus would then go to place A, place B, place C. Just like the train route. So basically, the bus travels from one station to the next station to the next one, and so on. So I got on that, and I got off at the station near here, and I walked back. It was like dark, about minutes, and I got home. So that was my evening night, an afternoon like this. So it's not to be for this at 10. Anyway, I'm back home now and I'm heading off to bed because it's late. And I didn't want to watch next for this because it wanna take me into our late tonight and I want to bed earlier. I said no. So I'm going to bed. But before I do, I was going to mention that we found out something today. See these blinds up here, these ones. That was so neat the other day, it turns, and I knew it may have had it in the floor, but they were the one, Hannah, and I said, oh well, I like them, they're nice. So I just have them. Well, yeah, I mean, I just left them, I didn't complain a bunch, and then my mum did complains, it turns out that these are the one blinds which I hand off it tell in the end because they were supposed to have some blue inside of them, but they don't, so there's no blue on it. So it's just a one blinds if I thought it's nice and it's a one ones. So mum contacts it the main native got it off person who organizes the whole bit then. If I thought it was a man, he even puts him up. But it turns out she makes a mistake. Horse, she. Well, obviously, this is not lots of customers and they're all asking for blinds, but she muddled two of them up. So basically, she's not my blinds and someone else's blinds, and then she sent me the other blinds. So she sent the other blind to me and my blind to someone else. So basically, it's changed that, and I have it's Ezra's blinds. So this was someone else's blinds, and that person has my blinds. So what's gonna happen now is that someone is gonna come back and take them down. It will take them down and take them away if it's in the right person. They are going to put up my ones from this person and bring them over here and put them back up here. If that makes sense. I hope that makes sense. But yeah, so that's the so what's the words? New information. So interesting. So yeah, so I have all of the day or two without plans in. I said that's my mum and she was like, no you don't. So and way that mum said it, it sounds like that these natives are going to, or someone is going to, that's the exercise. Get the blinds, come here, take these down, put my ones up, take these ones away. So, but then, I don't know that night. Well, yeah, yes, it didn't do that. So that means the students are wrapping, oh, 3 days wrapping the blinds. But I don't know if she has had them put up yet. Now I understand why I was confused about this blinds because he says it was too late, I think he says, and he was trying to fix them because apparently it's not matching with the window. So he was trying to sort that out and says it was like uneven from, yes, I don't know. So that's that. And I was talking to my friend who is also a subscriber, and I was talking to my second cousin tonight, might have minutes and stuff, and he was saying that my cousin and I were having was like encouraging me to all get another hat. We all want get a hat from a shelter. And I feel like my cousin is being, and my friend is being more honest than the others have been. So that has made me want to order a hat from a shelter. So I think that's one or two. But before I do that, my cousin sent something in from a shelter. I think I have to, I went there a couple of months ago, or maybe it was last year, and I went one now, but they said that since I don't own this flat, I sort of rent it, so I have to, get permission from the real owners of this place, you know, like written notes or something like that, and so wait, so if it's to the dying shelter for proof that I didn't have a hat here. So I need to do that fast before I went back to the shelter, because if I went back to the shelter now, they'll say the same thing. So I need to get that done first, and I'm hoping fingers crossed I didn't get the hat here before both comes here for different reasons. And partly because if all comes here first, as in comes to live with me first before I bring it has home, then I would have to wait even longer to bring it has home. Let's say it takes a month for a daughter to settle down in a new family, in a new home house. It would take, even longer than 1 month, it would take him maybe, let's say, 2 months or 3 months to settle down. Then that means I will have to wait for over 2 or 3 months before I bring it hat home. So that is why I want to bring it hat home first. If he wants me to explain why, let me know and I'll go on the next floor. But that's that, and I guess I want to walk center for today, so this is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you in the next day in the vlog. That's the end. Bye, guys.